Bollywood industry has already lost many of its own people due to the second wave of pandemic. And again, another gloomy day for the industry as it has lost a prominent producer due to the pandemic. On 29th of May, Bollywood industry was shocked with the news of popular producer Ryan Evan Stephen's demise. The producer contracted COVID-19 few weeks prior and lately was going through complications. And the unfortunate news of Ryan Evan Stephen's demise came on Saturday, leaving everyone shocked. The well-known producer breathed his last on Saturday in Goa. Ryan Evan Stephen was the co-producer of the production house Electric Apples Entertainment. Ryan Evan Stephens has produced the movie Indu Ki Jawani, which starred Kiara Advani, Aditya Shaul in lead roles. He has also produced the much acclaimed short film Devi, which starred Kajol, Neha Dhupia, Shruti Hassan and many more. The whole Bollywood industry is currently mourning the demise of this popular producer. Bollywood actress Kajol, who shared a great bond with this producer, took her social media account to pay her condolence. Kajol shared a collage of their images with a heartfelt note, as Ryan Stephen was a very close friend of hers. Kiara Advani took to her social media account to mourn the demise of her Indu Ki Jawani producer. Dia Mirza wrote on her social media account that Ryan Stephen was one of the nicest human beings she's ever met. Manoj Bajpayee too lamented this great loss of Bollywood industry. Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt too has mourned the demise of this talented producer. Ryan Evan Stephen was working in the Bollywood industry for around 2 decades. We, the team of Smoky Evening, pray that may his soul rest in peace.